Stand by for the latest episode of the BizNews Flash Briefing. The latest news from the world of business and investments.
Prosus has announced its intention to sell up to 191 million shares in Tencent Holdings Limited, reducing its stake to 28.9%. The company intends to use the proceeds to increase its financial flexibility and invest in growth. Prosus has committed to not sell any more shares in Tencent for at least 3 years. In a statement, Prosus chair Chris Becker said, "Tencent is one of the world's best growth enterprises. It has consistently delivered value since listing in 2004. Prosus' commitment to Tencent remains steadfast." The International Monetary Fund has revised its global growth expectation upwards for both this year and 2022. The 2021 GDP growth estimate is higher at 6%, while the estimate for next year has been increased to over 4%. The positivity is due to faster-than-expected growth in developed economies. The IMF's growth estimate for almost all other countries, including South Africa, has also been revised higher, suggesting that the global economy is adapting to the impact of COVID-19. In terms of the risks to the growth outlook, the biggest concern is the speed of vaccine distribution. Much still depends on the race between the virus and vaccines, writes Kevin Lings, chief economist at Stanlib. Meanwhile, a business confidence index compiled by the South African Chamber of Commerce and Industry fell in March. While the index average improved in the 6 months through March compared to the preceding 6 months, it's important for authorities to address policy certainty, structural impediments, and low investment ratings that are still preventing the economy from breaking through the current impasse, Sacky said. Further afield, Norway's $1.3 trillion wealth fund has made its first investment in clean energy infrastructure. The world's biggest sovereign investment vehicle has agreed to buy half of the Brussel 1 and 2 offshore wind farm from Ørsted of Denmark. The deal is worth just under 1.4 billion euros. This is the first time the fund has tapped into $14 billion set aside for renewable energy acquisitions. Norway's wealth fund will become a joint partner in generating enough energy annually to power roughly a million households in the Netherlands.
You've been listening to the BizNews Flash Briefing, bringing you the latest news from the world of business and investments. Subscribe to BizNews Radio on iTunes, Spotify, Amazon, or by visiting biznews.com.